They're set for a start, and they are away and racing for the second race of the afternoon. Taking a fly jump there is Adorinda. As the field settles down to race, down the center is Jinsuku. Racing very keenly, there is a favorite, Legend Returns, who's disputing the lead. In fourth spot, there is Leslie Fazabak. There is Tomorrow Forever. The stablemates, that's Unstoppable and Spanish City, are the back two. They go past the 800, and Legend Returns is just about a neck in front of on the outside. Racing keenly now is Jinsuku. About length and a half, two lengths behind is Adorinda. Then we go back to Leslie. They pass the 600. Made a forward move on the outside, there is Spanish City. Dropping back, there is Tomorrow Forever, being passed on the outside by Unstoppable. They get ready to take the turn. Towards the inside is Legend Returns. On the outside, Jinsuku is the one who's on the in the lead now. Then we got Adorinda getting a little closer. Towards the inside, there is Leslie. For the back, there is Spanish City. They're into the home straight now, and Jinsuku down the center is just the leader from Adorinda, is challenging up on the outside. It's Adorinda now who takes the charge, about length and a half, two lengths in front of Spanish City is the one in chase. But Adorinda into the last 200 meters is going about two and a half, three in front of Spanish City. Then we got Unstoppable is the one coming up with a late charge towards the inside. But it's Adorinda about length and a half in front of towards the inside. We got Unstoppable, may have got second, but Adorinda is the winner for the Coxcomb Handicap. From Unstoppable is second, and third we got Spanish City. For the back was Leslie, then we went back to Jinsuku, Legend Returns, and there was a riderless horse in this race, and that was Tomorrow Forever, who was going backwards.